Welcome to CSIU TV. In this episode, we bring you highlights of the Cardiff Schools Select 15 taking on Bridgend over the half term. And with Cardiff having completed their dual shield fixtures, this game provided an opportunity for the team to have a run out for the next phase of this tournament starting. So we're ready to go here at the Arms Park. Let's see how this game unfolded.
The big bad wolf. The big bad wolf. The big bad wolf. The big bad wolf.
And again in this fixture, we bring you ref cam for a chance to have a unique perspective on the game.
The big bad wolf. 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 The big bad wolf.
Use it.
The big bad wolf. Testing each other to the max, but in the end, a 5-0 victory, good result for Cardiff there.
One criticism was we tried.
Next up on CSIU TV, we'll bring you highlights of Cardiff A's taking on a Pontypool development side. And we hope you can join us again here on CSIU TV.